Gadgets, I mean pocket members. Here is the iPhone 13 Pro Max, 13 Pro and iWork Series 7. We expected all the products from long and we got it, but actually we started using it, but meanwhile we are just traveling and also we are not able to wait for the right moment to take the unboxing video clips and all, but I will show you the details and give you the user review. We purchased it from Kerala at a good price. If anybody wants to purchase, please let us know, we'll get you the best price. Now comes to the product. So we both are iPhone users already. So I have upgraded my iPhone 13 Pro from iPhone SE 2 and Mama has upgraded from iPhone 12 Pro Max to 13 Pro Max. I was particularly about the color and these three cameras, and trust me, iPhone is having the, they came with a massive camera what they had before. And there is so much of difference between 12 Pro Max and 13 Pro Max also. Initially when we are just seeing the launching videos and all, that time we were thinking that both are looking same only, both are having the same specification and all, but trust me, they are having huge difference. So in the camera parts, if you are coming, before 12 Pro Max also having that portrait version, but now they came with the zoom out edition also and cinematic videos that will help you to make more good videos for people who are doing these modeling videos and all. And color, Mama was expecting white color and I was like, we both has to use both have to use the same color, and that is gold. Trust me, the gold is so premium and elegant color, and if we just remove the back cover, it looks like a glass only. I'll show you all the product. Come, here is the iWork Series 7. You can see there is no plastic cover because Apple is supporting the environment, that's why. Let's see the specification behind it. So it's a Series 7 watch, blue in color and 45mm variant. We purchased it for 44,900 from Croma Bangalore. So let's unbox it. Wow, so it's well packed one. Let's keep it aside and see the strap. Here's the arrow. I choose a blue color one for Mama. He was looking for the stainless steel one, the graphite one, but I feel that it is 80,000 something, which is very expensive as of now. So I just stopped him and I told him, instead of that, you can go ahead with two watches. And here is the one. The most updated feature in iWatch Series 7 is, it is smooth and continuous, the edge of design. It's crack resistant, dust resistant and water resistant. The display is always on OLED display.
So this is the difference between iWatch Series 6 and 7. Red is mine and blue is for mama. And here we go. Here are the two chicks. iPhone 13 Pro and Pro Max. 13 Pro Max comes with 6.7 inch Super Retina display and it's compacted with the stainless steel. Back side is totally glass finished and it looks very premium. Rear camera became bigger than the 12 Pro Max. It is coming with three types: telephoto, wide and ultra wide. It's a handy version of Pro Max. It's very compact and handy to use. Sides are the same as stainless steel and the gold color is shining a lot. My choice is 13 Pro as it is very handy with 6.1 inch display. Both the phones are really heavy and we are getting good battery backup too. These both phones are 256GB variant and we got 12,000 rupees discount on each phones.
So dears, thank you so much to all of you. I just started my channel and this will be the 11th video in my channel and seriously I'm getting good response to all from all of you. Some of my videos crossed 1k views. This is just a starting and now I did the unboxing things. I'm not very professional. I'm still in the process of learning this product knowledge. So please keep supporting and thank you to all of you once again whoever showering their love towards me and my contents. I'm just mentioning my Facebook and Instagram pages. Please follow me and like and share my contents in both the pages. And from the next video, I'm just planning to give more surprise to all my subscribers. I'm planning to give some gifts and giveaway so that you can give me more happiness by subscribing my channel. So keep supporting, stay tuned. See you in the next video. Bye bye.